Hey everyone, I just want to demonstrate again a deep plane facelift. We've done a conventional subcutaneous lift, and this is the deeper layers of the face, which have been splayed open. This part here will be elevated vertically, moves the entire face, and then this portion inferiorly will go behind the ear. This will give a long-lasting and significant lift.